To you, I'm Rick Van Hoost. 33-year-old Jamar Garrett is already a fugitive, running from child sex abuse charges, and tonight he is accused of abusing another young girl. Federal charges were filed yesterday against Garrett, who also goes by the name Darnell Hamilton. Steve Tellier is live in the newsroom with the story you'll only see on WLKY. Steve?
Rick, police describe Garrett as a dangerous man. They say he's already abused two young girls, and there may be even more victims who have yet to come forward.
He's been one of Louisville's most wanted men for more than a year, accused of sexually abusing a young girl. Now, police say he has struck again.
An individual like this is very dangerous, could be a violating of the children as a result.
33-year-old Jamar Garrett was hit with federal sex abuse charges on Thursday. According to the criminal complaint, a woman who lives on Taylor Boulevard and is the guardian of a 9-year-old girl had rented a room to someone she knew as Darnell Hamilton for the past month. On Monday, police say that woman looked at Hamilton's phone, removed the SD card, and found a video of Hamilton engaging in a sexual act with that 9-year-old girl. That child later told an investigator that, quote, on more than one occasion, Hamilton had the victim perform oral sex on him. She also stated that Hamilton had touched her inappropriately and, quote, described in detail how Hamilton photographed her with his cell phone during some of these sexual acts. But police then discovered Hamilton was not who he said he was.
We did find out later that his real name is Jamar Garrett, and he was going under an alias.
Officers say Darnell Hamilton is actually Jamar Garrett. He's listed on Louisville's Most Wanted and already had active arrest warrants for sexual abuse and sodomy of another girl under the age of 12 from 2010. He was indicted for those crimes last year, but never showed up for his arraignment. He's been a fugitive ever since, and police say he may have more than two victims.
You know, we never know, and we don't rule anything out. We want to get this individual, get him off the streets.
And in addition to the two crimes he's currently wanted for, investigators say Garrett has been the target of several other investigations involving minors. If you have any knowledge of where Garrett may be, you're asked to call police at 574-LMPD. Live in the newsroom, I'm Steve Tellier, WLKY News.
All right, thank you, Steve. Now, Jamar Garrett got out of prison in 2008. He served 8.5 years for assault after shooting a 17-year-old who ended up paralyzed from the chest down. That was back in 2000. After his release, he was not placed on probation or parole, and he is not a registered sex offender.